Brighton and Hove City Council's homeless strategy has been announced and not everybody is happy with it. Conservative Councillor Robert Nemeth spoke to Mark Walker about why he is calling for a motion of no confidence.
So I'm joined here today by Councillor Robert Nemeth, who is the Conservative Councillor for the Wish Ward in Brighton. Welcome to Ladies TV, Robert. I understand you've got an update on the work that you've been doing on homelessness.
Well, this is specifically related to rough sleeping, and it's through the committee called NICE. It's the NICE committee at Council, Neighbourhoods, Inclusions, Communities and Equalities. And I'm sad to say I'm bringing what's called a notice of motion to that council, expressing great concern at the Labour administration's handling of our rough sleeping crisis in Brighton and Hove.
OK, and so what does that mean in practice then? Does it mean that you've got other support for this motion? And what's the reasons behind it?
Yep, so the meeting's on Monday, and I'm obviously Conservative. We'll be looking to the Green Group to, for their views when the time comes. But we're essentially expressing concern through the a series of suggestions as to how the city should be approaching the rough sleeping crisis. And we're ultimately saying to the administration, which claimed that it would solve the rough sleeping crisis by 2020, that it's certainly not on track to doing so. So when Labour took over in 2015, there were just deemed to be 48 rough sleepers. And the last count, it was 178. So it's a huge
increase.
There has
been a drop. So are you saying that drop realistic? Do you think that's a true statement of the situation?
No, it's gone up from 48 to 178.
Okay.
Huge rise. So, I mean, if you're on 48 and you're trying to get it down to zero, then you'd expect us to be on 15 or 20 rough sleepers at the moment.
Okay.
To show that we're on some way to helping everyone.
Okay, and how would you do things differently? How would the Conservative group do things differently?
Yeah, so we haven't set out how, but we've set out the method, and that would be all sorts of ways, such as working with many of the smaller homeless groups. We've called for much greater cross-party working on the council, because it's always worked well in the past. So we're not too sure why the Labour administration has just suddenly refused to work on a cross-party basis. And we've also said that there should be accountability. So at the moment, bizarrely, responsibilities for rough sleeping are spread over four different council areas.
Yeah.
It should just be within the Homes Committee, as it always was.
Okay.
But for some reason, it's been spread across a series of different councillors' fiefdoms, and that's quite wrong.
Okay. And lastly, for the winter preparations, do you know if the winter preparations, the winter plan for tackling homelessness and actually getting people into the warm, has that been activated?
So the answer is one of the lines in this notice of motion specifically calls for the administration to release and make clear on what its plans are, because the city, like the way you've just asked, people in the city are incredibly worried about the plan for this winter. Councillors, certainly opposition councillors, don't know what's going on. So on Monday, we're calling for a vote on the council to actually release the strategy, the plan for this winter in particular. We just hear at the moment it's business as usual. Well, we don't want to hear that it's business as usual. We want to hear the exact plan for the winter.
And does that mean, have the night shelters been opened up?
Well, the weather-dependent ones, which is called SWEP, a severe wet weather emergency provision, that opens on a statutory basis.
Okay.
But we want to hear the extra bits.
Okay.
And that's what we're not sure about, so that's why we're calling for the release of this plan.
Okay. Well, thanks for coming into Latest TV today, and we'll find out what happens in committee on Monday.
Thank you.
Thanks.